pediatricians are extremely busy and they don't have time to spare. We are the ones who have time to spare, that's why we are at Pedicon. But most pediatricians, I'm told, don't have time to spare. And there is an intensivist who feels very passionately about this, and I'm talking about Dr. Dhiren Gupta. He said, what nonsense, if they don't have time to spare, I'm going to teach them in 6 hours. So I'm talking about the acute care in pediatric practice module. Incidentally, the module has been made by Dr. Dhiren Gupta in such a manner that it is so interesting. He is the master of animations and master of using medical video clips to teach. And anyone who attends this module will realize he enjoys the whole process and goes away with a lot of knowledge. So these children are not going to go neglected because the pediatrician does not have time. The acronym ACPP also stands for ACP Pradyuman, and I hope Dhiren has a stint in this course as long as ACP Pradyuman has had in CID.
And the architects of the IAP Acute Care in Pediatric Practice module, Dr. Dhiren Gupta and Dr. Vikas Goyal. Vikas is with us today. The module for acute care in pediatric practice has just come to us, and we'd like it to be released at the hands of the guest of honor, Dr. Thomas McInerney. Could you please bring it here? No, not the bouquet. The module to be released. Vikas, are you getting it? Right, there he is. That's a very beautiful looking book, Vikas. Congratulations. So also Dhiren Gupta, who's not with us. They have put in their hearts and souls into doing that book.